When doing parking brake shoes, using a zip tie will help you hold the pistons of the wheel cylinder in while you remove the rest of the park brake assembly.